So now Labour was back in power, having promised first a fundamental renegotiation of the terms of entry and second a referendum.
The renegotiation that we were pledged to by our manifestos in 1974, binding the next Labour government, was a fundamental renegotiation. Those are the words deliberately inserted.